Liverpool have got to find a goal to prevent it. Anelka. Lampard! It's in! That should be that! At the end of a night that none of us will ever forget, Frank Lampard has scored a goal which surely is the final word.
Wow, how these two legs have opened up. I mean, what we've watched in previous seasons have been like chess.
Even by Liverpool and Chelsea standards, this has been an epic. It will be Gus Hiddink who takes Chelsea through to the semi-finals